Alright. Slight change of plans. Big change of plans, actually. We're not gonna fight that guy at the moment. We're gonna go farther down the swamp and see what's down there. I don't even want to deal with that guy right now. Or maybe you're supposed to get the dragon to kill him. I'm gonna see what's farther down here. I don't have a lot to lose. No, go away, annoying guy. So I got two paths to go up now. About where I came out to before, and then I turned back. I see things that look like enemies up there. Yeah, I don't trust these guys at all. Is that Dragon Rider? Oh my god. The heck are you doing here? Also, that was over really fast. Try that again. I like this shortcut here. This puts me in a good spot to just run down the right side. Whoops. I took damage from that? Come on. What? How did I take damage from that? I know I'm not wearing silver cap, but still. Oh, I need to get that large hammer leveled up so I can use it. Got a nice pleasant little run to Dragon Rider over here. Got any souls. He's like in hyper mode or something. Oh god. Very aggressive right now. Woo! I need to wait for his attacks. Smash me in the face. Flatten my face. Man, I remember this guy being a little bit slower. Why do I feel like this guy was a little bit slower before last time I fought him? Probably imagining things, but geez, he seems fast. He's a bit scary. Does a lot of damage. We need to ember up for this guy. Why does that deal damage to me? This guy looks like like an optional boss. Only on my stream, just my luck. God, the tracking. I don't remember that much tracking on. What a lunge! No, I doubt it. I think it's just either I'm imagining things or he actually is a little bit faster in this version. I wouldn't put it past them. I mean, why would they put Dragon Rider again? If he's identical, that doesn't make much sense to me. There you go, that's how you don't take any damage. Later for stack. Dragon Rider? No, it's not Dragon Rider. What the heck is this guy's name? Dragon Slayer Armor. Ah, that's what it was. Dragon Slayer Armor. You guys gotta correct me on stuff like this. This is a Dark Souls 3 boss. It's the reusing content from earlier in Dark Souls 3. What's up? Though, I guess I'm probably happier fighting this than actual Dragon Rider. He's like kneeling over there. Face. He only seems to do that. Whoa! That's a 3-hit combo. Oh my god, that does so much damage. Sad. How many hits is that combo? Good lord. That's a hot move, getting underneath that, getting that duck. Getting in my little pokes. That did not work. Get out of town. Get out of here. Oh, good God. Good God. You gotta be kidding me. Does this guy have a weakness? An elemental weakness that I'm forgetting? Oh, come on. I can't even wear this armor. I think I have to go back to dancers, right? Yes. That just makes me so mad. What's up, F Clout? I know who you are. How you doing, dude? I did not know you watched Twitch. I also didn't know you followed me. Well, have you beaten this? Have you played through this yet? It's really good so far. It's hard though. It's really hard. But maybe that's the NG plus soul level 60 talking. And maybe I should go in with maybe I should ember up for this. Let's see. If I make it to like half health, then I'll ember up. Because that could probably help. Also, I can't see him anymore with this. Oh God. Oh, it's a different move. Oh my God, he stomped me. I should probably go back to what I was using before. Don't mess with what works. Actually, why don't I look at Dragon Rider armor, because I have it, right? Let's see if it has a elemental weakness or something. I probably have it. Dragon Rider. Oh jeez, which is it? Is it? Do I even have it? No, that's not it. Is it? No. Yeah, dragon. This, right? This means nothing to me. Dark? Yeah, that's why I want to, that's why I want to get to, like, halfway health or something. So I can ember up and then hopefully survive those. I don't know. Maybe the one hit KO me even after. Like, who knows with this guy. Why do I feel a little bit slow? Did anybody ever test running speeds with different weights? Armor weights? I feel like I'm a little bit slow right now. And God, I love this weapon, but holy cow. It blocks so much of the screen. That's Ornstein's? Yeah, but that's what he's wearing, right? That's him, right? Like, you get that from the killing him? You get the ability to purchase that? Oh my God, this is too slow! No, this weapon's too slow. Yeah, okay, we get it, man. You killed me. You killed me good. Well, yeah, sure, Hooded. This guy takes no, stability damage at all. He didn't, poise damage. Ugh. I don't know. I don't know about this. I think this might be my best bet, honestly. What's plan? There's a plan D. I don't even have plan A, man. What's up, Finger? Welcome back. No, I feel just as slow right now, so I don't think that's... I don't think it has anything to do with my armor weight. Whoop! My equip weight. Equip load. I can do this. I got him down low enough. I just gotta be careful about the overhead smash. Or maybe I can dodge through that lightning smash? Don't remember. I don't remember if I've successfully done that. The last time I fought this guy, I think it was co-op with Roshan. And basically every move he had would one-shot me. It was with this character too, so... That's gonna hurt. Three hits. That's a three-hit combo. I gotta basically memorize his moves and get real smart about when I go for heals and when I go for Oh, you know what? Leo ring might work. I wonder if these pokes are getting Leo damage. I don't know if this works here. I don't know if anybody ever tested this. Well, I don't know what I was going for either, Hooded. Sometimes I don't really pay attention to anything. I think I was just going for more damage overall. I thought, like, I like Smohammer, but, you know, it's actually, it doesn't really make sense in this case. Yeah, Smohammer's good when you can stagger them, and good when you can one-shot things. Like, if that put me over the one-shot boundary for an enemy, Smohammer could be useful. But in this case, there's really no good reason for it. Yeah, it's absolutely, like, the wrong choice here. This one is much better. Anything with a good range poke would be pretty good. That was really, really... Wow, he countered the heck out of me there. Okay, I got greedy. Ooh. That would be something, wouldn't it? I like that. The chances of it are really low. Like, super low. But I like that thinking. I mean, they do have the Black Knight weapons and demon slaying and stuff. That's kind of cool. Hidden damage modifier, but Oh, drip raid. Oh god, no, that wasn't supposed to happen. Well, look at them, they don't have the range for that. I thought they had like infinite range on those arrows, but no. And not that helps me. Oh my god. You gotta be joking me! How far? Leave me alone, dude! Oh my god, he's still spawning guys! Get out of town! Slow and steady. Three hit. I don't think I'm getting counter pokes here. I'm gonna beat this guy entirely with these. Boo! Oh god, that's gonna... Okay. Get him! I actually staggered him. How about that? Huh? 1, 2, 3. Oh, I got him in the face. I'm just gonna get away from that. I don't know what that is. He's getting weird. He's getting like some weird moves on him now. Come on, dude. I should just get greedy. All right, here we go. Get him! Yes, sir. Woo! Ooh. Yeah, good consecutive hits. Hey, what's up, Dyson? Hey, Citizen. Welcome to the stream. Thank you for the raid, Jerp. What's up, Sinless? Take a look at that. Dragon Slayer. Iron Dragon Slayer Helm. Stark melted iron helm of the ancient Dragon Slayer armor. Well, yeah, okay. The armor defeated by the Champion of Ash. Hey, that's me. In Lothric. That was me. It was left ages to rust until it slipped into an abyssal swamp. Just slipped. Where it was possessed once again by the memory of the hunt. What is this nonsense? What are you guys even saying, man? Where is it? This looks the same. I guess, I mean, yeah, the archetypical me, I guess. The me of lore. Where... Did I pass it? I probably passed it already. Oh, there they are. So, what's up over here, huh? You got a scale and a what? Well, it's nice to prune the branches. You know, I'll take a look at what this says. It's a stupid message. Hold on, I'm gonna put a message here. Isn't there this again or something? This place again is pretty close. There you go. Seems familiar, was there? Well, I'll stick with this place again. didn't quite work, but it's good enough. Time for armor. I mean, sure, that's factually correct, so I won't downvote it. Is that what I left? Oh, this place again? Question mark, dot, dot, dot. So stupid. I wish they would have swapped the dot, dot, dot and the question mark, huh? Oh, boy. Oh, hey, I didn't even ember up. I did that without embering up. Alright, so we gotta think about this tall guy. What we're gonna do with him. Have I been on top of that bridge? He's right in the middle of that place. Oh my god, it's the worst. Also, I'm in a bad spot now. Yeah, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do this. Where's my home bones at? Shrine bonfire, yeah. He definitely can see me. He can see me a lot more than I'd like him to. Let me tell you. Alright, we're gonna level up the... So I don't think Leo Ring was useless. Go back to my silver cat. Where's my kitty? What's up, Scar? Welcome to the stream. We're gonna do a little leveling. Reinforce. Where's my Lido? Yeah. What does this take? Twinkling, of course. Sure. I'll do that.
Pretty, be careful. I go ahead.
Oh, I have to swap out Silver Cat for at least I can use it now, right? Yeah. Oh yeah, I made it back. I made it down there. I got a decent little thing done there. Oh man, what am I gonna put on? I can't wear anything. What am I supposed to wear here? How close am I anyway? What am I at? 48. Oh my god, I'm at 73%. Ugh. This is gonna suck. 62. Wait, what is the cutoff? What the heck? What's the cutoff? Clearly, I don't know how this game works. Is it two-thirds? Seventy? Oh, dude, what a crazy attack. Oh, wow, that's actually kind of fast. What's my AR on this thing? 623, that's not bad at all. It's higher than Smo's hammer. But just barely higher, and with 4 extra pounds. Well, you know, for a charge attack, that compare those two. That's something, or compare it to this. Oops, crap. Hate that pop-up. I wish they'd just make it go away. Compare those. That's what I'm talking about. That's so much faster. But yes, for some definition of fast. Depends on what you're used to. and it's got a little range. Yeah, you get a little step forward on that. But we'll see how this goes. This is probably going to go very badly. I'm sure this is going to hurt a lot and so on. Oh, I didn't spend like almost any money at all.
And so, despite his weighty armor, he lived in fear.
Wait.
Where fire resided, fear not the dark, and let the feet.
His weighty armor, is he talking about? Well, that's good damage. Oh my god, it's good damage and the knockback is crazy. Though, why did I drop here? What a fool am I? I made a huge mistake. They can't reach there. What a curve! What is this? Well, this is good. Get bent. Get bent, Joker. Yeah, get out of here. One chunk. Yeah, and a hidden blessing. Yeah, that's right. That's it. You gotta get close, and then he doesn't do his archers anymore. Woo! Feeling good. Feeling good. Oh, I'm feeling powerful with this hammer. Get out. Oh, boy. Oh, I've done a thing. I did something bad. I didn't want those. I don't want these. He dropped his car keys in the water. He's fishing around down there to pick them up. I don't need these. I'm gonna be running. I'm gonna be noping past these guys too. See ya. Just to check, you can't go inside there, right? Probably shouldn't have checked. No, don't tell me anything. Don't tell me anything. I don't want your hints. It's a blind run. Oh god. Oh my lord, what is... Wait, he left? Oh dude, what? If I miss it, I miss it. That's how it goes. No, we came back! What is this? Also, that guy had some friggin' pixie dust coming off his wings. That was rad. That fire looked sweet. That was friggin' cool. I thought this was one of those situations where the dragon comes through and that's it. And then you're good. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. Oh no 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 no. Oh, here he comes. Oh, he doesn't come. We're gonna I want to go back and jettison these souls before going up there. So, once more, back to Shrine Bonfire just for a minute. So... that's actually a pretty fast move, too. Though it consumes a lot of... consumes a lot of FP. Yeah, I thought it was one of those. Yeah, it was like the friggin', like the Hellkite Drake. You know, when you first see him in Undead Burg, he kind of buzzes you and then off he goes. Wait, does this have some weird? Hold up a sec. Does this weapon have like some funny properties to it?
Ah.
Hmm. I know that guy probably didn't count. Wait, what are these? Wait, have I not bought these? Or this? Do I own one already? Huh. I think I own most of this stuff. I think I have this. Why not buy it again? Yeah, I have all this stuff. Wait, this? I don't think I have this. This is all stuff from the first DLC that I never bought. Cool. Dancer set, which I have. Mourn stuff. Helm of Favor. Undead Legion stuff. I have all that. Victoria's Secret model. Alright, I think we're good here. What are these? Oh, Millwood Great Arrows. I own quite a bit of them. Quite a few of them. Oni Slayer Great Arrows. What are these? What's their fancy thing? Heavy damage, limited range. That works for me. Okay, let's go. Alright, now that we took care of that big guy. Hey, Ornstein just sat down there. Echoes! Hi, Echoes! Hey! I would say I'm making decent progress. Like, I did two things tonight. Kind of bad, but I'm making good progress anyway. Whoa! Look at the amount of stamina that consumed. Also, look at that. Oh my god. I want a ring that reduces stamina consumption of weapons. He's like, I'm warning you. Okay. Alright, off I go. Oh god, it hurts! It hurts! Okay, go now. By the way, Cruel Angel, you said you knew what to do with the tall guy, but you wouldn't tell me, which is great. Nice restraint. But I would like to know, what did I do what you thought I should do? Or was there yet another thing that you... He's back! What?! He's just a regular guy?! Get out of here! Fear kills? I mean, I choked a bunch of times on various things. God, he doesn't let you anywhere close. Wait, hold on. Somebody was talking about a dragon? No, that's friggin'... I think we've evolved past Demon Souls. I don't think... That's Demon Souls style. How do you deal with dragons? I think we've gotten past that. There's gonna be a trick to him. Dang it, Echoes. Yes, he is. There was a guy who was talking about dragons, I swear. Have you seen the dragon? Something, something, something. God, where was this guy? Have you seen the dragon? Somebody was asking. Was it Lap? Ugh, I don't remember. Wander a little bit, see if I can find. What am I thinking of? Dragon. The other reason I came back here is. Oh, he's back too! That clown is just a regular enemy. Oh god, that makes me mad. So, I went... Wherever I am is like way over this cliff, like way down there. Touch stuff you shouldn't be touching, which is maybe everything. Yeah, because you can't see any of this good stuff from down there. Yeah, so the other reason I came up here is I wanted to see whether I could see the dragon. The dragon flew up to some other perch, right? How did I even get down there to that lower spot? I don't even remember what I did to get down there. Oh, there it is! It's friggin' right there! There's the dragon! He's now come up here. Oh, dang it, he stood up. Leave me alone. I'm happy that they can't reach. He sat back down. So, I'm actually down there. There's Dragon Rider armor, right? Out in the distance, there. There's all this stuff. There's that church in the ground. Oh, this is the tall bridge that I saw from down there. I was like, well, look at that huge tall bridge at the top. That's this. I'm standing on it now. Dragon's flipping me off. The dragon... Oh, the dragon isn't actually on the perch over here. He flew up to a perch over here somewhere. But now he's back at his original spot. Jeez, I don't know. I wonder if I can just make it. If I time it right. Or maybe I need to use... maybe I need to use, like... Slumbering Dragon Crest Ring or something. Let's see. That would be awful specific, though. I doubt this is it. Oh, dang, he saw me already. Oh, yeah, no, he knows what's up. I think I see anything over there. Water urns? Yeah, those are gonna help. I think I'm probably doing something fundamentally wrong here. Look again. I was looking for some place along the side to drop off, but I don't think I see it. Now let's try another run. Maybe instead of going to the right, let's try and get down to there. Try and get to there. Don't know if I can make that. Close, but not quite. Is his name Midir? I think I remember somebody talking about that. I don't think I have any. Oh. Huh. Next idea. Here we go. Dude. This is stupid. Oh god. Well, there's a person here. That was like the dumbest thing I've ever done in this game. That was stupid. Why did that work? Is this the catacombs in Dark Souls 1? Is that really what you're supposed to do? Because that's messed up. Oh god, here he comes. Get in, get in, get in. Oh god! This is the catacombs in Dark Souls 1. That's all this is. I did it wrong, but it worked. What's up, Darkspark? That's weird. Maybe my character is just my character. Face is kind of weird. I don't know. It's alright. Didn't do a terrible job. Yeah. You might be able to say that, yeah. There's a drop down there if I wanted. You gotta be kidding me, of course that happened. Screw you, buddy. Oh god. Holy lord, those guys hurt. The mooning night. Lucky here. We're both having some problems. Oh, that's so good. No way. So he's using crap. What is that weapon called? Paladin Leroy's thing. Grant? Is that what it's called? I thought I had him there too. Yeah. Alright, well, I don't want to keep doing this stupid shield thing. Oh, Mourns. Yeah, Mourns, of course. That's Mourn. It's the mourning night. Well, had to do there. God, is he gonna hit me here? Oh my God. Alright, so I learned some lessons. First of all, let's go back to the big hammer and equip. Well, I had a drop down over here, which I assume is... Oh, he's still here. Wasn't there a skeleton here? Did the skeleton not respawn? That's the kitty. You hear the kitty? Wait, where am I? Oh, this isn't where I thought I was. This is one level lower. Oh, weird. So what is going on with this whole place? Am I going up or... I guess I'm going up. Down looks like it's not really going to go anywhere. Jeez, interesting catacombs. The kitty delights in my suffering. Whoa! You gotta be kidding me, come on. Okay. My cat is great. My cat's allowed to, like, if I'm not... Is this where we came in from? No, this is still... This is yet another place. Where? Yeah, there's a lot going on here. Power stancing, this. good old power stancing. Where am I? That looks super duper suspicious. Whoa! Look at that fuzzy filter. Wow, you can only carry 5 of these at once now? Oh, yeah. What you got for me? Nothing? Okay. Oh, Ring of the Evil Eye plus 3. You know, I don't even need to kill this guy. I'm just gonna leave it. I don't need that in my life right now. That is a factually correct message and useful. The iron drumstick. Oh, the giant chicken, the smelter hammer or whatever, the giant chicken drumstick. That thing is great. Oh, I like that a lot. That was one of my favorite Dark Souls 2 weapons. Edit. Is that a one shot? Oh, beautiful. Wait, he's coming back to life. What? Maybe not? TIL is censored out because most people use it, or, well, it can be used for today, I learned. I'm still suspicious of these guys. Alright. Later. Nice of you to drop by. Yeah, hope to see you again soon. You play this DLC, man. It's good. As you can tell.
Where am I?
I fell for it again! That was about the worst way that could have gone.